Welcome to the KNFB Reader Online School. I'm James Gashel. Grab a seat, grab your reader, let's get started. In this lesson, we're going to learn how to add a page to a document with KNFB Reader. Now, normally, when you're taking a picture with KNFB Reader, it's a single page, and you read the single page and discard it. But there may be times when you actually realize that there may be additional pages that you would like to add to the document. So let's learn how you can add additional pages. Starting the reader.
KNFB Reader. Take picture.
We're at the take picture screen. Now, in this case, I think what we'll do is switch the reader to using the document stand. We don't have to. You can add pages without using a stand, but let's add the page while we're using the stand. It's a good way to demonstrate this. So,
document type, select profile button.
Change the stand to profile. Manual picture. I'm going to change the profile to picture from stand.
Automatic picture. Document stand.
Document stand. And swipe over to choose done.
Done. Button. Done. Alert. Please place your device on an empty document stand and align the camera with the aperture.
And so the reader tells me that I need to be using a stand. I need to have it on a stand. I will place the reader up on a stand. This is called a stand scan. I've used this in other lessons about the reader. And so I have the camera now pointing down through the hole in the top of the stand scan. The hole's approximately of the stand scan is approximately in the middle of the top of the stand, and it's 1 foot from the top down to the reading surface. And the reader is lined up so the edges seem to be straight as far as I can feel, and the camera is pointing down. Now I'm ready to say okay to the pop-up. When I use the stand, I like to use a Bluetooth keyboard. So I have a Bluetooth keyboard connected. I don't have to actually interact with the reader. Now watch how this works.
Okay, button.
So I just double tap on okay using the up and down arrow, which is the command to double tap.
File Explorer.
And the camera now is set for the stand. I have a document here, and at the moment, since I have batch mode turned off, it of course will take a picture and read this document. So I'm going to insert a document. Now you'll hear a rapid series of beeps, meaning that text is being seen, but movement is still going on. So the picture will not be taken until the movement stops and the beep stops. Here's how that works. Okay.
Text found. Back button. Father and son duo tackle diabetes.
Pause.
By Gail Brasher's crew. From the editor, the following story first appeared in the summer 2006 issue of Voice of the Diabetic, our former quarterly publication that not only dealt with managing diabetes, but frankly and constructively addressed the disease's ramification.
Play. Pause.
Tom and Eileen read.
Play.
Okay, so we've now captured one page, but it's clear to me at least that this might continue on to another page, because it seems to be a substantive article about blindness and diabetes. So I want, on the assumption that there's more than one page here to this article, I'd like to add a page to this document rather than simply capturing one page and reading it at a time. So I'm going to go to the feature on the reading screen called Add Page to Document. Bear with me and I'll move to that.
In fact, reasons why we, and I know John's one of John Carlo, but and a year voice John Carlo from the edit by father and son, save change text recognition, add page to document.
Add page to document. So I just arrowed back through the text until I got to add page to document. And I want to say yes to that. So I'm going to add that page, add make it possible to add another page.
Add page to doc, save file, choose file name.
It wants a file name now, so I'm going to have to choose a file name.
09/18/2015, 14:53 p.m. Text
that, field. That is the time and date of when this picture is taking place. I could accept that as the default file name, but it's not a very good file name. So probably it would be a good idea to choose a different file name. So I think I will clear the text.
Save button. Cancel button. Cancel button. Save. Clear text.
Clear text. Here we go.
Text field is editing. Character mode.
So I did a double tap. I did a double tap so that I could clear that text. I have no text in the file name now. And let's refer to this as Diabetes Publication.
D-I-B-A-B-E-T-I-C space diabetic. B-O-O-K space book A-R-T-I-C-L-E.
Very good. Diabetic book article, that's the file name, and now we'll accept that.
Clear text button. Save button.
So now we've written in diabetic article for the file name, and I'll double tap on save.
File Explorer, take picture button.
So now we're ready to take a picture of the next page of the document. We've taken the first page, and now we'll get the second page. Once again, inserting the document.
Text found. Back button.
MTH. She and her lit brother have gained from their parents' approach to adversity. Find the people who know the least, put their positive attitude to work to handle their son's diagnosis.
Okay, so now we'll go back to see if we can add a third page to the document. We've so far added one page. We have a two-page document, took the original picture, added one page, and now bear with me and we'll go back so we can add a third page.
Play. She had five.
Back through the text.
Vicky was. We find their parents. Add view image associated with document. But add page to document.
Add page to document again.
Add alert. Do you want to save the last page you added? No. Button. Yes. Button.
Yes, we do want to save the last page we added. So in other words, we, of course, added one page, and we're going to say, yes, we want to save the one page we did add. Now we're ready. Now we're ready to take another picture. This will be the third page. I'm inserting the document again.
Text found. Add page to document.
Elise reached out to another different supportive community when John Carlos was just 9 months old and was diagnosed with severe hemophilia, an extremely rare genetic bleeding disorder. Eileen, we were shocked no one in our families had hemophilia, but we handled it the same way we handled blindness. We knew the key was play.
Okay, so now we've created a three-page document, and we could go on and on and on, but now we're going to end this process. So again, we'll go back to add page from document.
When he was my student, Eileen, they recognize all that managing with the sick boys through that she found dealing Eileen next day tepily. We'll test about it. He left Tom with as if and have a before John a normal child fine, but with the least save doc change text recognition. But add page to document view image of page 3 of 3 settings button back button back alert. Do you want to save the last page you added?
We do want to save the last page we added to make sure we have our three-page document. So we were going back to the back to the take picture screen. We'll say yes.
Yes. Button. No. Button. Yes. Button. Yes. Button. No. Do you want to save the last page you added? No. Button. Yes. Button. Yes. File Explorer. Button.
Okay. And so now we've completed our three-page document, and all pages have been added. It's really that simple with KNFB Reader. That's it for now, but please come back and see and hear some of our other lessons about the KNFB Reader here at our online school. KNFB Reader is brought to you through the joint efforts of the National Federation of the Blind in the United States and Sensotec in Belgium. Visit our website, knfbreader.com. Write to us at support@knfbreader.com. Follow us on Twitter @knfbreader or like us on Facebook. See you online. For KNFB Reader, I'm James Gashel.